Look at all those fireworks. That looks like a party. I don't even have a gun, so I'm just gonna...
Thanks.
Alright, we got 35 bullets and a Spitfire.
Thanks.
Same.
Sniper's dock here. Level 3.
Extended light pad here. Level 1.
Like a grapple. Yeah, we both do, but get him first.
Extended.
You know what, Toby? Just take my heavy ammo. I'm just gonna switch to the Havoc. Hold on. Dropping it now.
Thanks.
I'm just gonna go all energy shit. Because why not?
Helmets here, level 2.
Shotgun bolt here, level 3.
Thank you.
I think I need that for the Havoc, right? So now what does this do? I forgot what it does to the gun.
Sensors on that spot. Never mind. Let's explore this way. Let's go this energy ammo here.
Rings nearby, and we still peacekeeper here.
Great, the ring is close. Less than a care package over there.
I feel like this game for me is always just like remain. Trying to play catch up the whole way.
Target spotted. Opening fire on the enemy.
Thermite out. Thermite out.
Firing.
Throwing an Arcstar. Arcstar out.
Throwing thermite grenade.
Don't be afraid of the shadows.
Receiving damage.
Right over here. Skin's
almost made it through the fucking... Everyone was always on just the other side of a fucking box when we were just in that little firefight. I was like, where are they? I can't see. Well, then you got your weekly challenge and you can use someone you're good with. I invited him. Might as fucking well. Nah, yeah, we're all friends here. Alright, you know what I'm feeling this game, boys? You know what I'm feeling this game? I'm feeling G7, boys. I'm gonna get a G7, we're gonna win. You know what's sad? I still have never won a game of Fortnite.
Let's land here. Hold on tight.
Nor do I.
Drop shock and rock.
Just saying, man, like, Toby, we should re-download that shit. Did you say cancerous? Aw, oh, Toby, I was going for that one. Dang, nab it. I don't have a weapon, so I cannot help you. You might as well run. I got everything but a gun. I got a throwing star and that's it.
Kill confirmed.
Wingman here.
I don't see shit. Oh, wingman.
For close combat.
Let's go over here. Dibs.
Alstar here.
Okay, I got a Mozambique. And that's it. Oh, never mind.
Gotta hop up here. Double tap trigger. Found a sentinel here.
Where's the double tap?
Shotgun bolt here.
It's pinged.
Level 2.
Save that for me.
extended light magazine here.
Gracias.
Don't mention it.
Gotta hop up here. Double tap trigger.
Give my shields a recharge.
Mira, light ammo here.
Heads up. Ring's closed in one. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3.
The ring is distant. Time is
Toby, now's your chance to ask all the questions you want.
Mid-range.
Thank you.
I wouldn't trade mine for the world. Triple dip. Got an extended sniper mag here. Level 3. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 3. Good for ranged engagements. Flatline here. Barrel stabilizer here. Level 2.
Warning. In progress.
R99 here. It's on. Ring's moving.
Optics here.
Select fire.
Mid-range.
Spitfire here.
If you guys see any other light ammo guns, let me know, because right now I just have an alternator in a Mozambique, and that's not exactly the setup.
Care package. Sweet. Knockdown shield here. R99 here. Knockdown shield here. Level 2. Check it out. Open supply bin here. Knockdown shield here. Level 3.
Confirm hit on cargo bot. Extended heavy mag here. Level 2.
Heavy ammo here.
Heavy ammo here. Compadres, heavy ammo here. Hemlock here. Flatline here. Energy ammo here. Anybody need energy ammo? P2020 here. Phoenix kit here.
Yeah, let's go. The ring's coming.
Drop shock and rock!
Eliminated.
Nice. Champions out. Meat wagon's having one hell of a day. R99 here. Good recoil, but it empties fast.
If we pick some people that are in combat, we could probably just start picking them off.
See someone out there.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
Extended heavy knife here. Level two.
Oh, painless, knocking at the door.
Over there.
Eat a lead. Firing. Tango spotted. Danger close.
Reloading. Taking fire.
Tango down. Reloading. Arc start out.
Calling upon nature.
Till close.
Reloading.
I talk an enemy's life.
Rings next door. Give me a sec. Recharging shield.
Cross the way.
10 seconds. Double timing it.
Taking a moment to heal.
Give my shield a recharge. Breathe through. Hustle up. Use it a med. 1 sec.
Taking a moment to heal.
We've got a job to do, so shift your carcass.
I haven't found my limit.
All these skin bags
This is your champion.
That's just gonna be it. Oh, that'll be nice. It'll be better as a gunfight map.
I love this part! Holy!
Might be something good this way.
There's people going that way, but I don't think they're going. Oh yeah, they are. So we got a squad going directly for that. I would fly farther if you can.
What do you think is over here?
Oh, I fell too. What the fuck?
Attention. There is a new kill leader.
Autobot, shut up.
New kill leader.
Autobot,
not for long, pal.
Level 2.
Havoc here.
Backpack here.
Level 1. Don't worry, it won't slow you down. P-2020 here.
What? I got a flat line for anyone who needs it. I'm gonna blame Toby for that. Toby. You need some milk.
Mm. Get ready to stitch him up. Let's calm the storm.
Alright, let's see if I remember how to use this bitch.
I'll travel every road, kick down every door, till I get what I want.
I'm the jump master. I am on it.
Trust me. What do you guys think of here? Let's see where other people are going real quick, and then I'll choose. It looks like... Alright.
You can't beat the view from up here!
Solid copy.
Yeah, there's a thing. I got the charm last.
Just the two of us now. I'll try to keep us safe.
Opening fire. Taking fire.
Here. I'm gonna take the blame on that one.
They made me a killing machine. Who am I to argue with programming?
I know what you're looking for. I'm in.
Go on, try to stop me.
Why is she Jamaican? I'm just gonna watch where everyone goes. Let's just wait. I'm gonna wait till there's like six left in the drop ship.
Let's land here. Got a good feeling about this area.
Everyone else is waiting. I know.
Drop there. I heard you.
Alright, so where'd you choose?
Get ready. Moving up.
Oh fuck, I'm in a fist fight.
Let's go this way. Help drop if you need it.
Fuck. Yeah, nor did I.
They spotted me. I'm taking shots. Reloading.
We should have flown away. We should have flown away from below the ship. That would have been the... I know, and so we could have flown all the way to the right or left. I was watching where people were going. And then you were like, go below, and I was like, alright! He's probably parenting. Were you parenting, sir?
Yeah, the fucking dog is up
but to win.
Now romp with me. I'm ready for a match.
They always get real quiet. Like they can hear me.
Introducing your champion.
After this, we should hang out.
Yep. All right.
Let's land here.
It's gonna be a bloodbath near that volcanic shit.
Drop there.
I think the other people are gonna do that too.
Time to kill.
I found a sentinel too, I didn't pick it up. I've got a heal thing.
One minute. Ring's pretty close. Thanks.
Forty-5 seconds. Ring's just up ahead.
I got my G7, bitches.
Optics here. Close range.
The digital threat if anyone needs it.
Attention. The champion has been eliminated.
10 seconds. The ring's just ahead.
The champion made a poor choice. Optics here. Close range. Ring's coming.
Attention.
Light ammo here.
Shotgun
G7's down
here. Level 3.
What does it do?
Looks like a care package is coming in. Big dings in that.
If anyone sees like a light barrel, let me know.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated. Attention, there is a new kill leader.
Havoc here. New kill leader. Watch for them.
Boys, I got my my care package thing ready to go if you guys want to grab that with me.
Attention, the kill leader has been eliminated.
around the area. Maybe.
Just giving my
recharging shields.
That's me, that
shield. There is a new kill leader.
I thought it would heal you from there, but I guess it won't.
Round two, beginning ring countdown.
My abilities aren't working.
Listen up, I'm getting shot at.
Only you and me left. Recharging my shields. Patching myself up.
Pass me that sugar.
They're all coming. Damn. I think we all should have just retreated right as that sniper started. Because he attracted a lot of attention. It's fine. I'm gonna get off because I gotta get ready to go in like 20 minutes, so I'll see y'all.